Hey guys, Wiley1080 here, live on my computer desk, playing some more Toontown Rewritten. And in the last episode, we had a staring contest with a shortchange, and now we're gonna completely own this guy's face. Because I'm still pissed that he, Oh yes, yeah, you better fly away. Oh, come on, dodge it, dodge it! No, I didn't dodge it. Okay, no big deal. We're gonna own this guy because I don't like his face. It's frankly very ugly. He's just perpetually unhappy. He's just... I don't know if even know if I'll have face cam on for this. We'll see. I probably will just because it's my tradition, but... Eh. We'll find out. I need one more squirt, don't I? Let me do one more squirt. One more squirt gag on somebody. I'll use squirt on the next cog. Shortchange level 1. Yeah, that's probably best for me. Don't want no level 3 action yet. That's too advanced for my taste, and I'm scared. You're about to have money trouble. Oh yeah! Level 3's flying away. Let's go, Squirtsy!
Woo!
Take that! Ah! Won't be needing this. I have half laugh. I'm 8 out of 16. I'm half laugh. Yeah! Take that. Put that in your pipe and smoke it. Put that in your bowl and drink it, I probably should say. This is a kid's game. Cold caller. Gosh, I keep calling you a cold caller. You're not a cold caller. You're a shortchange. But you have the same head and same body. Just different suits. So, you can't really blame me too much for that one. Barely palatable pasta. Okay, that's quite a weird name. I like it. Level 2? How ballsy am I feeling? Not very. I'm on half laugh, so it's probably best for me to avoid going sad if possible. I'm gonna try to find a level 1, and if nothing else, then I'll find a level 3 or 2 cash bot. Hopefully level 2 if I can't find a level 1. Because I'm not feeling the most ballsy right now, to be perfectly honest with you. Well, shoot. Guess I'm gonna have to take on that level 2 if he's still around. Oh well. Who's descending from the heavens or the... Okay, just a cold caller. Nothing in, need nothing to see here. Cellbot building. What if I switch... Oh, level 3. Okay, never mind. well, beggars can't be choosers really, so I might have to. But I don't know. I don't know, man. This is weird. Ugh, I really don't want to do this. You know what? How about I just change districts, and if nothing else, then I'll just go to... I'll just deal with whatever cash bots they throw at me. But I have to remember, what lane was I on? Punchline place, right? I think that was what I was on. I hope that was what I was on. I have very little faith in this large black screen. Whenever I see this for more than, like, 3 seconds, I just know for a fact it's gonna start, like, glitching out or something. Like, you know, it just kinda takes you out of the game, you know? But I guess, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. Nah, I'm gonna grab some laugh while I'm here so that maybe I could take on a level 3 if I needed to. Hopefully I won't have to, but if I do need to, then, well, fine. An ice cream over here? Nope. I could have sworn I saw ice cream over there earlier. Don't think I'm crazy. I'm not crazy. I know I saw one. Give me some ice cream. Or maybe I'll just run around. Oh, hey, ice cream. Thank you. That's much appreciated. Sir Slewfoot. What a name. I have not been fishing yet. I think that's a toon test later in the game, isn't it? Opportunity! Oh my god, you! Whose opportunity? No! Oh, an opportunity was knocking on my door and I didn't answer. Dang it! I'll just run around for a bit, gain some laugh. Ice cream! Ice cream! Dishing it out like ice cream. Oop, lag. It's okay, we're good. Alright, let's go take on some cash bots. I think I just need one more, right? Pretty sure I only need one more cash bot. Run, run, skissy green mouse. Thank you for loading. Whoa, jeez. Hi, where did you come from? That was scary. Okay. Hey, girl. What's up? What's your name? Vanessa. Hi, Vanessa. That's not a very toony name, unfortunately. I was expecting something like Wonder Biscuit. I guess. Am I on the right street? Yes. I need to find a cash box. Master Comet. Oh, hey, I think I know your name. Master Comet. Where have I heard that before? No. Maybe it's... Am I thinking of someone else? I'm crazy. I'm sorry, I'm crazy. I don't know what I'm talking about. I swear I've heard Master Comet before. I don't know. Well, ain't no cash bots on this street. Boss bot. Ah, dang it. I think it'd be fun to take on a cog building, but at 4 to 5 floors, one tune, yeah, right. I can't wait till this game goes public, to be honest, guys. Once it goes public, I'm pretty sure they'll have all the glitches fixed and all the lag and all the server issues with all the servers crashing and all that. What's over here? Oh, a fishing pond. Lovely. Hardy Har Seminars. Well, this episode has been pretty much a complete waste of time. I think I've defeated one cog. Maybe. At most. How much time do I have? Enough. Okay. I'm gonna try not changing districts again. I know that was might have been a bad idea on my part. But I'm on this black screen once again. This is the second time I've encountered the black screen of waiting. Yep. I figured. Well, guess I'll have to wait. I know I sound like I'm really, like, snarky at the game and, like, I really don't like it. It's like... I want to be able to record this for you guys and be able to provide good content with this for you guys. And I really want to play it because it's just been a while, and nostalgic games like this are part of what makes my channel. Oh, great. Okay. I'll be back in a sec. Oh, hi. I could have sworn someone whispered something to me, but I don't really know. How many friends do I have? All two friends. I have no friends anymore. Trixie removed me as a friend. Darn you, Trixie! Oh, well. Anyway, was that what was I saying? I was saying something about, like, it takes you out of the game whenever it lags and, you have to reconnect every time. It really takes you out of the game. Nah. Which is a shame, because I really do want to keep playing this. Really would love to see it go public and have all the glitches and everything, and all the disconnect problems fixed. That looks like a Lawbot building. Yep, Lawbot. Cogs, Inc. Cogs, Inc. Lawbot. Shortchange! Shortchange! Oh god, yes, I need you. I need you. Level 3? Screw it, I can take you. I'll take you on. You're about to be shorted? No, I believe it is you, good sir, who is about to be shorted. Yeah, you're going down, like, so down. You're going down, like, whoop, come on. Oh yeah, that's right, yeah! You missed, you jerk. Alright. Pie in your face. Here it comes. Come on, Vanessa. I'm sorry I made fun of your name earlier. I didn't make fun of it, I just said it wasn't as toony. But, still. Yeah! Oh yeah, oh that's beautiful. It's a thing of beauty. Let me tell you that right now. Now playing Traffic Troubles. Ooh, I want to see that movie! And he exploded. Yeah, do that Toontown dance. Yeah, shake it. Shake it. Mm-hmm. Okay. Sweet. Oh, and now there's another short change of this level 1. Ugh. Alright, well, it's too late to complain now. You know what? I wanna get some new gags, so I'm gonna join in this battle if I can. Let me in! Let me in, I want in! Let me in on this. Yes, okay. I just wanna level up my gags. I gotta do that quick. Yeah! Take that, bottom feeder. You ain't got nothing on us. And the tune saved the day once again. Nice.
Woo!
That's opportunity! Dude, your name is so cool! Hold on, what's that? I've got friendly. There should be an I like your name. Darn it. Speed chat. Not speed chat. Word opportunity. Dang it! An opportunity knocked on my door a second time and I still missed it! Gosh! I was looking for the I like your name in the speed chat, but apparently that's gone or something. I don't know. Should I go through here or should I go through the Toontown teleport book? I don't know. I'm here, so I might as well. Oh, wow, that was fast. Okay, thank you. Did I say I wanted to level up my gags? Yeah, I did. Whatever. Flippy, I'm gonna talk to you since I'm here. I could have gotten one more cog, couldn't I? And then leveled up my gags. Lag! I'm lagging! I'm running! Wait, Queen Bubbles? Sure! That was quick of me to respond, but I have no friends right now, you gotta understand! Frosty! Hello, Frosty. Psh! Hi there! Hello! What's going on? Oh no! I can't move! I'm stuck. Help! I think I found a bug! I hope they fix that soon. No! No! Am I gonna have to disconnect myself this time? That is the definition of cruel irony! Gosh! That is making me angry. I can't move! Oh, and I was doing so well! Oh my gosh.
Rage quit!